Hi, I'm Julia Armitage. I'm a junior and I'm a musical theater major. And I think what's the most impactful for me about Lockerbie is how this is a story about a town coming together over a tragic event. And creating this show has really helped our cast to come together as a whole. We have bonded over this experience that we feel so connected to. And we're also excited to share this experience with all of our classmates and families and allow them to be impacted by it too.
My name is Olivia Ray. I am the assistant director of Women of Lockerbie. Basically, the show is about the 1988 crash of Pan Am Flight 103 over Lockerbie, Scotland. It was a terrorist attack against the American government, but the play itself takes place 7 years later at the 7-year anniversary vigil, where two Americans, Madeline and Bill, have come to grieve over their son, who they lost in the crash. Basically, the show is about the different stages of grief and the women of Lockerbie helping Bill grieve and finding solace throughout the women in Lockerbie.